Christina from the team at Slack, and I'm going to show you how to use Slack AI to search for answers. Have you ever spent time digging through channels and messages for that one important piece of information? Or do you know what you're looking for, but you don't really know how to phrase it? Or what if you just want one simple answer to a question that combines information from across your business? That's where AI-powered search comes in. Slack AI Search lets you easily look through projects, teams, and topics that you have access to help find whatever you're looking for. It can also help reveal insights from across your organization that make it easier to move work forward. To get started, click on the search bar, write your question, but make sure you write it like how you'd ask a teammate or friend. For example, you could ask, "Who's doing the creative for Project Eagle?" Hit enter and Slack AI will automatically surface the most relevant answers right at the top of your search results. See that source next to the answer? That pinpoints the exact message where Slack AI found the info. So if you want to go deeper or want more context, just click on a source to jump right back to that part of the conversation for a quick refresher. How helpful. Also, sometimes you know the topic you want to learn about, but you don't know specifically what to ask for. When you search for keywords, Slack AI will bubble up the top questions you might have about this topic just to give you a starting point. Did you know the average user saves 97 minutes a week using Slack AI? Nice. No more time wasted trying to find answers. Just ask away and get back to being productive with Slack AI. Be sure to check out our other videos or visit slack.com/help to learn more. Thanks for watching.